Still Truckin'. Recall Request. Ram of Steel. These are just some of the stories making news in this week's Under the Pentastar. Ram Trucks helped drive Chrysler Group's 38th consecutive month of sales gains. Ram truck brand sales were up 24%. That's the brand's best May sales since 2007. It's also the largest sales gain of any Chrysler Group brand in May. Jeep, Dodge, and Fiat brands also posted year-over-year sales gains in May compared with May of last year. 8 Chrysler Group vehicles set sales records in the month of May. The Jeep Wrangler and Jeep Compass SUVs each recorded their best sales ever. The Dodge Avenger, Challenger, Fiat 500, Chrysler 200, and the Ram pickup truck are some of the Chrysler Group vehicles that registered their best sales for the month of May. Chrysler Group says it will not agree to a request by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration to recall 1993 through 2004 model year Jeep Grand Cherokees and 2002 through 2007 Jeep Liberties. In disagreeing with the request, Chrysler said, "The subject vehicles are not defective and their fuel systems do not pose an unreasonable risk to motor vehicle safety in rear impact collisions." After an exhaustive engineering analysis, Chrysler has found no evidence that the fuel systems are defective in either their design or manufacture. Chrysler Group honored a very critical part of our company's success, the suppliers. An award ceremony was held for top performing suppliers with more than 2,000 global supplier executives in attendance. Chrysler Group Chairman and CEO Sergio Marchionne thanked Chrysler's supply base for their role in the company's journey.
So I want to thank you for all you've done. I want to thank you for all the things you will do for Chrysler going forward. I'm incredibly proud to have you as partners, and I wish you the best of all possible successes going forward. Thank you very much for coming.
It's a bird. It's a plane. No, it's Superman and Ram Trucks. The Man of Steel and the Ram Truck brand are joining forces in a new commercial for the Ram 1500 and the highly anticipated summer release of Man of Steel. Chrysler Group provided the vintage trucks and other vehicles that play a supporting role in the movie. The message? Superman would never back down from a challenge, and neither would the Ram 1500. After all, even superheroes need a truck just as strong and rugged as they are. Man of Steel opens in theaters June 14th. And those are the top stories this week under the Pentastar. For Chrysler Digital Media, I'm Jen Herman.
Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.